Hi, I'm Drishti. I'm from Punjab, Jalandhar, and I'm here to I was here for the GDNPI that was to be conducted here. Actually, from the very beginning itself, the process has been quite systematic. Coming to the college, I was introduced to the hostel rooms, the campus, the mess, and every facility of the campus. And the campus is so huge and it's so amazing, the actual campus life that one can look for. And after that also the process started very well. It was very systematic and managed well in time. It was nothing like out of time or some mismanagement and anything. We were briefly introduced about the college and the life at the college. And then afterwards, obviously, we were directed to the GDPI in our allotted time slots. And here I am, free in time with a good GDPI and very impressed with the campus.
Sir, anything you would like to say, sir?
Sir, mere ko to campus bahut hi acha laga. मेरा मेन मकसद था कि हॉस्टल फैसिलिटी कैसी है, यहाँ का स्टाफ कैसा है, कैसे बिहेव करते हैं. मेरे को तो बहुत अच्छा लगा. मैं जब हॉस्टल गया तो वहाँ के वार्डन से मुलाकात हुई, उन्होंने मेरे को हॉस्टल के कमरे दिखाए, वॉशरूम दिखाए, तो मेरे को तो पूरी सेटिस्फेक्शन हुई. जितना भी मेरे को चाहिए था, मेरे मन में डाउट्स थे, सारे क्लियर हुए. तो अगर होती है तो मेरे लिए तो बहुत खुशी की बात है.
थैंक यू सर.